you come from a different professional background. You said hockey.
Hockey and professional sports in general. It's.
What made you take the job of the CEO of USATT?
So there are very few times in life that you have a chance to really make a difference in the world. When I left my career in professional sports in 2014, I honestly had no intention to get back into it. My family and I moved to Colorado, and I was going to look for a different career path. I felt like I had done what I was going to do in my previous career path, and I was very satisfied with where I left. Shortly after I moved to Colorado, the CEO opportunity came available at USA Table Tennis, and I said to my wife, like, I can really make a difference. And I don't think in life we get many opportunities like that to really say to yourself, this is my passion, this is what I love to do. I love to play, and I love being in clubs, and I love playing in tournaments, and I love being part of the sport. I don't think you get many chances like that. And so I had to take
it.
To chase it, yeah. And I was very aggressive in terms of going after this job, knowing full well that it was very different maybe from what I was doing. But as I said before, I really don't think it's that different. I think sound business principles across, no matter what you do, whether you're selling widgets, whether you're putting on a professional hockey game or managing a tournament, I think sound business principles, customer experience, guest experience, all of those things are very common. So I don't look at them as two different jobs.